There we go. Alright, we're playing Bobby now. This will be a toughie, for sure. Last time we played Bobby, we won, but that's the only time we won, so it's definitely his favor. I wonder if this is best of five yet. Oh, it is best of five, cool. That sounds dope to me. Alright. Ban Yoshis. So this matchup's gonna be a lot decided on who can get the first hit in a lot of these neutral situations. Whether it be the laser or whatever. Alright, we're starting Fountain, which is interesting, because I actually like Fountain a lot. I'm ready. Alright, good luck. Should be a good one, and I got this. Versus Falco. Ready? Go! Alright, I guess I got 32 stocks. Gotta play a bit sharper on the edge if I want to be able to actually win games. Legit. Thank you. Oh, reached. That was new to me. Didn't know that could actually reach there. I knew he was gonna do that, but I still fucking got hit by it, man. I'm dead. That's a Yoshi's game. Alright, chat, where do I go? Dreamland or Battlefield? I feel like I can outplay on Dreamland. We'll see though. Either way, I feel pretty confident.
Versus Falco, ready? Go!
How is Falco still alive, bro? That's ridiculous. I thought he was dead. Okay, now he's playing like Ginger. Guys, chill. See, I was waiting for the forward smash on his shield, but he wasn't giving it to me. Thank you. How the fuck did I not kill him with the firework, man? Ugh. Fuck. I literally had him on the edge guard. I don't know how the firebird just beat my back here. Damn it. I made that comeback too. I just choked the end. It's fine though. I got this. I just need to calm down a little bit. Damn it. Ugh. Are you kidding me? GG's. Fuck. So mad, dude. Ugh. That set was so doable, man. Ugh, that's gonna piss me off in losers.